Have a seat.
Yes, sir.
I'm Captain Davenport. I'm
conducting. Oh, we all know that, sir. Word went out on the grapevine that you were here the minute you hit the fort.
I'm conducting an inquiry into the events surrounding the death of Sergeant Waters. The report I file will be confidential. How long did you know the sergeant?
About a year, sir. You see, this company, sir, was basically a baseball team. Most of the guys had played in the Negro League, so naturally the Army put us all together. The Army sent Sergeant Waters here to manage the team in the summer of 42, right after the invasion of North Africa. He'd been in field artillery, a gunnery sergeant. He had a FEF and an ETO, a Croix de Guerre from the First World War.
What kind of man was he?
He was all spit and polish, sir. He took my stripes, sir. But I was in the wrong.
Sergeant Wilkie, you're a non-commissioned officer in the army of a country at war. The penalty for being drunk on duty is severe in peacetime. So don't bring me no us poke-colored folks can't do nothing unless they drunk shit as an excuse. You're supposed to be an example to your men. So I'm gonna put you in the stockade for 10 days and take them goddamn stripes.
Now, wait a minute, Sergeant.
Teach you a lesson. You're in the army. Colored folks always running off at the mouth about what they're gonna do if the white man give them a chance. You get it? And what do you do with it? You wind up drunk on guard duty. I don't blame the white man. Why the hell should he put colored and white together in this war? You can't even be trusted to guard your own quarters.
Now, wait a minute, Sergeant, listen.
Where's your pride, soldier? Where's your respect for this uniform? Get out of my sight, private!